In March this year, a beautiful moment of Ukrainian hope and resilience captivated us all as 7-year-old Amelia Anisovych defiantly sang Frozen's Let It Go from a basement in Kyiv. It was a moment which went viral worldwide.
Отпусти и забудь, что прошло уже не вернуть. Отпусти и забудь, новый день он кажет путь.
Браво, браво!
So wonderful, and it's our honor and privilege to have Amelia with us tonight. Make some noise for Amelia!
Офіція, цей колір.
I love color of jacket.
Oh, I love you more. I mean, Amelia's come all the way with her mum from Poland, where she's living at the moment. I mean, how does it feel to know that everybody around the world has heard you sing?
Ну, це для мене трохи дивно, але мені це подобається.
It's a little bit strange for me, but I like it very much.
Well, you blew me away the first time I heard you sing. Just adorable. I want to know, how many times have you seen the movie Frozen?
Дуже багато. Не пам'ятаю скільки, але дуже багато.
That sounds like a lot.
I don't remember how many times, but it's a million.
A million, I bet. Me too, I've got two daughters, trust me. Now, you have been singing this song all around the world, and Amelia has kindly agreed to sing some of Let It Go for us tonight. So, do you want to come with me?
Yeah.
Oh, I love you. Right, mind the step. Give it up for Amelia. Well done. Oh my goodness.
I feel
so proud of you. So proud of you. She did good, right? She did good. Okay, so Amelia.
Hello, everybody.
Oh. Do you know what? You should just do the show. I'll go and have a sit down with Mum, and I think you should host the show. Listen, we have a special surprise for you, Amelia. Have a look over here.
There's so much I've longed to say, say it all, beginning with today. It's like a dream I thought could never be.
Elsa,
you're with me. Say it no, say it no. Show us what you can do. Say it no, say it no.
Goodbye to dark and fear. Let's fill this world with hope.
Oh my goodness. How was that, Amelia?
Bardzo podobało.
I like it so, so much.
You must be very proud. I don't think there's a dry eye in the house. All of us were moved by that. It was wonderful. Thank you so much, Amelia. I say this on behalf of everybody here. We love you very much, and you make us all feel very hopeful. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I love you. Big thank yous to Samantha Barks, Emily Lane, and the cast of Disney's Frozen the Musical.